We're here at one of our favorite shops in Paris called Colette, and we're gonna go shopping for each other.
Colette is my favorite. They have everything. Books, clothes, shoes. They even have a restaurant. It's amazing.
Do you know what you're gonna get me?
Oh, I have an idea. We've needed to go shopping for a while.
I know. Let's make some damage.
I know. Let's do some serious. I'm ready. The most popular store in all of Paris. You have to come to Colette if you come shopping in Paris. But you must have everybody come through here, so many musicians and celebrities and artists, because you have it all.
We select only what we like. So everything that you can see in the store is because we like it, because we think it's interesting. And every week, we change the display, we change the window.
I love Colette because you have so much fun in there and you can actually just get lost and lose track of time. Let's make the most out of our time and start shopping. Please do not tell anybody. I shop in men's section. You'll be surprised what you might find. Like a basic bomber jacket. I love it that it looks like denim, but actually it's suede. If you go for a good men's blazer jacket for girls, you'd be surprised the way it looks if you roll up the sleeves and make it more custom. I'll point out why I like this jacket and why Carly might like it, the details. So it's not like any basic jacket. We have a leather trimming in the inside. I always say, if you're gonna splurge on something, make sure it's quite unique and special, and you can't find it anywhere else. So if you wanna treat yourself, keep that in mind. Or I might get this from you. Oh, I see a jacket. A nice motorcycle jacket, and it's shearling inside, so you don't have to layer a lot. I think she'll like this.
Who is this? YSL?
YSL. I like that. She's a good shopper. Dang. Yeah. Okay, Joan.
Oh,
guess who's shopping here?
We beat you to it.
You can't walk in here without running into somebody.
It's fun running into Kanye shopping and talking about fashion and his line, and you know, he really lives for it. It's your turn.
All right.
Surprise me.
My friend Alex Wang. Alex Wang is very talented. Let's come look at purses. She's all about sort of, like I said, basic, chic, elegant, but with a pop. So a pop of color, a pop of, you know, whether it's, this is this gorgeous Givenchy bag with, you know, sort of this bright color. This is stunning. It's simple, it's classic, it's elegant. Or like this Valentino one. I like good staple pieces that you can wear all the time. Every girl needs a good purse. She has it all, so it's hard to shop for somebody that has it all. But I don't know. Maybe I'll find some jewelry. A girl can never have too many jewels. The black and gold one. This bracelet is cool because it's kind of like raw materials. You know, like a matte, just simple, easy, basic bracelet. But then there's a ton of diamonds on there. So I think Joan would definitely wear something like this.
Listen, I need to tell you something. I'm allergic to fake.
You're allergic
to only real diamonds.
Only the best for you. Only the real.
She's expensive.
Giannis, come here. What do you think? I mean, you know, it shines just like you, sparkly.
I like it.
You like it? It's simple. It's chic.
You did a good job. We actually do a good job at shopping for each other. We have to do it more often.
I think we were successful because I am in love with the shearling jacket that she found for me, and I think she loves her bracelet that I found for her. So we're mission accomplished.
Thank you for my YSL motorcycle jacket, Joni.
Well, merci.
No.
And thank you for my beautiful bracelet. I can't wait to wear it.
You deserve only the best.
Aw?
It's true.